I think it's a marvellous opportunity to get rid of a very large site that's been an absolute desert since the back end of the 1950s. It shows the eight schemes show a variety of approaches to solve the problem of mixed uses and to make sure that something happens.